Welcome to the Adobe Admin Console video on managing your team's account. In this video, I will show you where to look for the Manage Payment option to access the billing history of your team's account. Accounts tab is mainly used for updating credit card details, updating VAT details for EMEA region accounts, changing contract owner, and download invoices. These actions can only be performed by contract owner when logged in using a personal profile in the Team Admin Console. Before we get started, please be sure of two things. One, make sure you have purchased your team's membership directly from Adobe.com. And two, make sure you are the contract owner of the account. Otherwise, you will not be able to update the credit card details, billing address, or tax identification number on your account. For team's memberships purchased through a reseller, contact your reseller for the invoices and billing information. Please note that if you're signed in with your business profile when you begin this process, you will be prompted to sign in with your personal profile, only if your team's organization has been migrated to business IDs. Now I will show you step by step how to change the contract owner and how to edit and update card details. First, you will navigate to the Account tab. Under Plan Details, look for Contract Owner and click Change. Next, you'll be prompted to sign in with your personal profile to perform this action. Please note that if you don't see the option to change the contract owner, you're not the contract owner. To nominate the contract owner, select a user in the Change Contract Owner window and save. The nominated user must have the same country settings as yours. An invitation email is sent to the nominee. You can revoke the invitation until the nominee accepts the invitation. When the nominee accepts the invitation, you're removed from the contract owner role and can no longer access the billing or payment details. Next, I will show you how to edit and update card details. Navigate to Account tab under Plan Details, look for Payment Method, and click Manage Payment. You'll be prompted to sign in with your personal profile to perform this action. Post-login, you can see existing card details. To edit the card details, choose your payment method. Enter the required details and click Save to update the information. Note, the name of the tax ID field depends on the tax identification number applicable to your country, like VAT ID or GST ID. After you update the payment details, all system admins will receive an email notifying them that the payment details were updated. If there is a pending payment when you update the payment details, the payment is re-triggered and you will receive an email notifying you that the payment has been processed. It can take up to 24 hours for the invoice to appear under Billing History and Admin Console. You will receive an email notification when the invoice is available. Inside the Account tab, there is another heading, Billing History, where you can view the past bills. Billing History shows your invoice number, invoice date, amount, and status of payment, along with the option to view the invoice as a PDF. Linked to this video are guides describing how to edit or update the card details and billing address, and view or download invoices.